Hello, my peepers. Welcome to Shalene's Creativity Room. It is Saturday, October 30th. What's going on today? Okay, we have a birthday. It is Jen Jen's Creations Wall birthday. If you see her out and about, wish her a happy birthday. She has a YouTube channel, she has a Facebook group, and she's in everybody's Zooms. So, yep. Happy birthday, Jen. Live streams today. These are Eastern Standard Time and always subject to change. 2 o'clock, Dreamer Craft Corner. 3:30, Bella Art de Nicole. 5 o'clock, Amazon Tammy. 6 o'clock, The Diamond Lady. 7 o'clock, Appetite for Colorin', also Mindy's Diamond Moment. 7:30, CBC Colorin' Book Club. 8:30, Diamond Painting with Abigail Marie. 10 o'clock, Shine Like a Diamond. And 11 o'clock, Jeremy JT MJ Crafts. And my stomach is growling. Okay. Yesterday, let's see the weather. Yesterday's weather was a high of 56, and it rained all day long. It rained and rained and rained. I let the dog out at 4 o'clock this morning, and it wasn't raining anymore. And it's not raining right now. And it poured for hours. It was not raining when I took my grandsons to the dentist. That's why I did not make a morning video. I had to take the boys to a dentist appointment. And then I had to take them to school. Okay, rainy. Now, today's weather, let's see what it says. Okay. I'm not quite awake. Still waking up. Today's weather, we have river flood warning. Yeah, no kidding. What's today? -53 and rain all day. Yeah, that figures. Again, rainy. So rainy. Yeah. A drop. Okay. There's that. I dropped this. I'm hungry. Where did I put? There it is. I'm dropping, starting to drop things. Okay, let's see what the national day was yesterday? Or the Thursday, I mean. Thursday was National Chocolate Day. National Chocolate Day. You guys didn't even see what I did. Chocolate Day. Okay, and yesterday. National Breadstick Day. As you know, we kind of did mostly food this year. Okay, so there's that, and I'm not telling you today. Okay, here we go. And we have this. So, what have I been doing? Thursday, I diamond painted all day. Diamond paint. Monster Family. And Floss Tube video. And what else? Oh, I did my live color in chat, which means that I colored. Color spooky sweets. And I finished. Okay. And then I did not make a morning video yesterday because I was busy, but I diamond painted all day Monster Family. I did not watch. Oh, yes, I did watch TV. I don't write that here. I need to put it in my other one. Yeah. So this morning is my morning video. Okay. Before I forget, let's do this. And we watched. I watched Walker from Thursday night. I did not watch General Hospital. I plan on watching that today. Plus, I want to watch the Hallmark movie. That was on last night. Okay, let's see here. So, let's do yesterday's and today's wisdom quotes. Okay, yesterday's wisdom quote: the woman who follows the crowd will usually go no further than the crowd. The woman who walks alone is likely to find herself in places no one has ever been before, by Albert Einstein. Okay, the woman who follows a crowd the crowd. The woman that follows a crowd will usually go no further than the crowd. The woman who walks alone is likely to find herself in places no one has ever been before. Albert Einstein. Okay, so then the word of the day yesterday. Where's my. Is open sesame. Open sesame. Something that is an easy and effective way to bring out a desired result, gain access, etc. Okay, something that is an easy and effective way to bring out a desired result, gain access, etc. Okay, there is that. And then today's wisdom quote says, "Without great solitude, no serious work is possible," by Pablo Picasso. Without great solitude, no serious work is possible. Pablo Picasso. Okay, and there is no word of the day on the weekends. So there is that. Okay. Friday, what did I do? I vacuumed all the rooms. I did some laundry. I watched Walker. I diamond painted. I played Animal Crossing. Billy was not on in live, but he didn't do a live stream, but I was in Zoom. So it says 1:30 Billy or Zoom. So I did do that. I did not watch the Christmas movie. I'm gonna watch that today. So let's look up today. Today is Saturday. Saturday, Trying to use up all my stickers. So let's see, we need to vacuum all rooms. I used to do one room a day, but the vet said do them all every day. Okay, laundry. I'm gonna watch General Hospital from yesterday. And Hallmark, Christmas in Harmony. What else? Well, I gotta do dishes. There's not many. There's only a couple, but let's get them done. Okay, Diamond Paint, Monster Family. Okay, so Marissa's Zoom. Animal Crossing. And I want to watch tonight's. I think there's two Hallmark movies on tonight. October. 8 o'clock. Coyote Creek Christmas. Oh, maybe I'll just stay. It's actually on at 10. The Christmas Promise. I think that's what I'm going to do. Because I'm going to be in Zoom anyways today sometime, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But you know, that's always subject to change. I just don't want to be stuck watching all the movies on Monday. Okay, so that is for today. Yep. This away. Let's see. We are still working on Monster Family. I am on the last row. Can you believe it? I am. I'm finally on the last row. Trying to plug in my light pad. There, because this light pad gets wonky and it goes in and out and in and out, and I'm afraid of a fire if it has a short. Okay, so let's see, now I gotta straighten them out. I don't really like multi-place in the squares. So, yeah. See, they just, I don't know. I don't like multi-place in squares. So usually I'll do the checkerboard. Pick up. Oh my gosh, I need wax and my eyes are starting to water, which means I need eye drops. Yeah, yesterday got up, went to babysit. I had to take the boys to their dentist. Carson's went well. Blake has a small cavity in a baby tooth. They want to fill it. So I need to understand this. If you are not a dentist, don't explain it to me because you're not a dentist. You're not qualified to explain it to me. But Blake has a small cavity in a baby tooth. They want to fill it. Now I'm just venting. I'm just asking again. If you are not a dentist, don't answer me because no, you don't know. Why? I don't know why I didn't ask that. I just was thinking in my head, it's a baby tooth. Why would you fill a baby tooth? It's going to fall out anyways. That is my question. If you work in a dentist's office, or if you are a dentist, you can answer that question. Otherwise, it makes no sense. Yep. The tooth is going to fall out. I don't know. My boys did not have cavities when they were children. And I don't know about as adults. So I thought I would have anxiety issues there. But I took half my anxiety pill at 6:30 that morning. And then I took the other half at 8 o'clock because I had to leave their house at 8 o'clock. And yeah, I was fine. I've never been to their dentist before. I knew where it was. But, and oh my gosh, everybody that works there were all really young. They were all like, it seems like they were all like 30. There wasn't, you know, anybody there that was older. Very friendly. With a good atmosphere. Okay, do I have more of those? Yep. So then I took the boys to school. Yep. Dylan said to take them to school because they had their Halloween party. But if they hadn't had their Halloween party, he said I could have kept them home for the day. And I'm like, but they were done. I had them to the school at 10 o'clock. So yeah, there was no reason. For them not to go to school. And then I came into Zoom. Oh, I cleaned. So I vacuumed all the rooms. I did up dishes. Did up laundry. Now I gotta fold laundry. And was in Zoom. And I watched Thursday Night's Walker. Which was good. I'm enjoying that show. See, I get diamond painting and I get quiet. Yeah, I have nothing else going on today. Tomorrow is Scott's birthday. And so, this is the weekend that Justin has off, so he is coming over today, and Dylan's coming over today, and we are going to celebrate his birthday. And I asked him what he wanted for his birthday dinner, so we're doing it today instead of tomorrow, and he said that he wanted taco soup. I made taco soup a week or two ago and he really, really liked it. And so that is what he wants for his birthday. So I need to go make a list of ingredients so when he goes to town, he can go pick them up for me. So it goes in the crock pot. Yep. This is the color? No. It's the next color. It has a lot of trash in it. Okay. I'm going to say goodbye. I need to do some things this morning. I need breakfast. Yeah. So, I hope that you are not as rainy as it is here, and that you all have a great day. And I will see you all Monday morning. Love you guys. Bye-bye.